on, how are we feeling right now? We doing all right down here? What about you guys? How are you guys doing? Is it okay over there? Can you hear okay? Yeah? Can you hear me? It's good. What about you guys over there? Is it okay? What about all the way back there? How are you guys? You guys okay still? All right, good. This venue is amazing. We love playing this venue. It looks so good. It's just like, it's a big thing. It looks like so many people. It's awesome. So this is our third time in Hong Kong, so we're very excited about this. But it's our first time in Hong Kong with our first album out. So we're so excited. And if you haven't had it, if you haven't heard it yet, it's called In Our Bones. And we just released it in May. And it's the first full-length record that we've ever had as a band in 5 years, so we're very, 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 very excited about it. But before we get back into that, right before the album came out, I guess it's not that far, but maybe like 6 months before the album came out or something like that, we released a standalone song that was all about being an outsider. Do you think you guys have heard that song? So would you mind if we played it right now? Well, this song is called Outsiders.